Welcome to the Financial Times in Beijing. Joining me today is one of China's most prominent contemporary artists, Ai Weiwei, an outspoken government critic who was jailed for nearly 3 months last year. This is one of the very few video interviews he's given since his release. Mr. Ai, thank you very much for joining us. First, I'd like to ask about your case. After you were released, your movements were heavily restricted. How free are you today?